5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Left 6, 80. Right 5, 80 down, bump dip. Left 6 over crest, 60 down. Caution right 5, 60 down. Right 5, don't cut. Into caution left 4, half long. Into turn left 3, long. Into right 5, don't cut, 60. Right 6, long over crest. Left 6, 60. Left 6, 60. Right 6, 60. Left 6, crest. Into right 3, long, down. Into caution, left 5, don't cut. Right 4, keep out. 60 over crest. Left 4 continues for 90. And caution right 6. Into immediate hairpin left. And up. Right 4. And hairpin right. Into left 6. Crest bump. And right 6 through dip 60. Hairpin left around 3. 100 up. Hairpin right. Right 6, crest, 80. Left 6, half long. And caution right 6. Into hairpin left, 80 over crest. And crest jump maybe. Right 6, 60. Hairpin right, 150. Small crest, left 6, long crest. And caution, turn right 3, tightens over jump, 60 down. Narrows. Left 4 long, opens and tightens up jump. Into right 4 long, tightens to 3, don't cut. Into left 6, 80, over crest, jump. Left 5 long, 60. Left 6. Cut up. Left 6, small jump. Right 6 and left 6, 100. Up. Into turn, hairpin left. Right 5, long. Okay, left 6, crest, keep mid. 100, crest, 80. Left 6, 100. Caution right, 2, half long. Into turn, hairpin left. Into right 6, 80 over crest. Caution right, 4, don't cut, stay mid. 100 to finish. Turn left one. crest. Right 6, into left 3. And right 4 half long, and left 5. And right 6, 60, keep left over crest. 120 to finish.
Wii One. Who is Wii One? Wii One. Yeah, is that you? And can you hear me? Senor, sweet, so you can hear me. Dude, if your sound isn't up on your TV, you should totally turn it up a little bit. Dude, this soundtrack is pretty phenomenal. Yeah, I got you. See, dude, anyways, I was thinking more about this this project, Dan, with a focus specifically on sports. It's legit, dude. You know, just link up with one or two bookings, online bookies in Vegas. Run a show for them, give them their numbers. All on the premise of simulating video games. There's something there to that, dude. You just basically watch the book, see what game is popular, where's the money going, drop in for a pre-game show, give out the odds, watch the money flow, and Damn, because dude, I've listened to the bookies, dude, I bought a book on sports betting, and all they do is crunching numbers, and I'm realizing, I mean, and it's like crazy shit, like, third down conversions in the fourth quarter of big games, like of home games or away games, like, dude, that's like big analytics, that's big data. And all you have to do is collect the data, and I'm sure a lot of these Vegas bookies already have the data available or have access to it, whatever, that you could leech off on or find yourself. And then, yeah, for the fun of it, you're simulating game shows, or games. Like, the last hour before the game, you're simulating the game, you're running commentary on it. And how crazy would it be one night when the score is exactly the same score, or if one player got the same amount of points or rebounds or whatever. You know what I mean, dude? Or hit the big shot at the end of the game. When freak show shit like that happens. It's just like a good, like, I don't know. You know what I mean? And then so, then I talk to you. Then we're hosting like live parties, dude, for like the Super Bowl, the World Series, the NBA Finals. We're just hosting shows, bro, where live parties, people could get around. They watch people like we Twitch like a tournament or whatever, however it works. Twitch some players playing, but then also just cut away to other stuff, given the, just break, dude, we're a sports network, dude. And then I thought about a really funny ass, like a reality TV show, you know, like Survivor or like Real World Road Rules or something like that, dude. What if you could do that with like a sports game? Like basically the beginning of every episode, they play through like a tournament or something amongst each other, the contestants, to like, and whoever wins like gets immunity for that week, just like Survivor, you know what I mean? They play the game, whatever game that is, and if they win, they get immunity or whatever. Same concept. Maybe they play at the end of the week, and whoever wins at the end of the week gets immunity for the next week or something. And then, yeah, it's like episodes, dude. Oh yeah, dude, if you want to talk to me too, you probably just text me, and that's easier. Some quick thoughts, quick notes. Anyways, so I'll just play. That's all I really had big thoughts for the day. The power of betting. And leverage, use that leverage, and then that real world, road rules, survivor type style reality TV show. But yeah, I figured I'm gonna play an event. This is the first, I just finished the first of the six events, so I'm moving on to the second event. Going to Sweden. You see there too, it gives you the track length. The whole course is gonna drop 150 meters. Snow and the, you know, so you basically know how to drive the course. And you can see all the, I got the Renault Alpine A110. If I'm pronouncing that right. These are the old cars. Oh yeah, so yeah, event information. So you see how each one's different. So this course is actually a little easier because it's only 47% snow and 53% compact. I mean, it's denser. As you see here, 63% snow, 37, so you're gonna be slipping around a lot more. You gotta take turns easier. So apparently for each car, essentially, there's like 24 courses or whatever, I forget how it is. But there's like many variations or whatever. You'll see.
Five, four, three, two, one, go.
I think this white on white car on white snow is pretty cool.
Into right five.
Listen to the sound. If you turn the sound, it sounds great, man. Just the snow and the engine.
Right four, over crest.
Oh, man.
And crest, 60, small crest. Left four.
The engine sounds.
And care, right two, open over crest, and tightens, three long, over crest, past junction 40. Left three. And right five. into left 4 through dip. Into crest 60. Left 4 half long 40. Right 4 tight 3 and tight 2. 40. Left 3 half long.
See my split time up in the top right. It's in red right now. Obviously I'm behind. Probably that beginning accident. But...
right 2 half long.
Yeah, I gotta make up 9 seconds now.
Into left 5 long over crest 40. Left 3 over crest, open 60. Right 3 long 40. Left 5 long over 2 crests. And crest jump 40.
And you hear the people cheering, the cowbells.
Into left 2 long. Into right 2, 40 crest. Into care, left 4, tights 3, and right 5. Right 2 past junction, don't cut. Left 4 past junction, crest. And small crest, jump 40. Left 3 opens and tights 40. Right 3 tights.
Man, losing time.
And right 3 over crest. Left 6 through dip. And right 2 over crest. Open 6 and tights 2. And left 3 long, tights 2. And crest 80, over small crest and crest. And care right 3 half long 60 over bump. Left 4. And right 5 into left 3. And right 2 40 crest bump. Right 5 into left 3.
It's like going snowboarding with a car.
Awesome.
Oh yeah, the controls on the sedan are great, man. That's one thing I've been so impressed by. It's so responsive. Like, you know when you make a mistake. It's not forgiving, but not, like, cheap either.
Left 4 long, 60. Keep left over small crest. Right 2, 40, crest. Left 4 crest. And care right 6 over crest. Left 3 opens long. And right 3 long and crest 60. Caution right 3, tights hairpin right. Into crest 60. Caution left 4 tights 2, 80. Right 4, 40 bump to finish.
Yeah. At the end there, yeah, manual. All right, second place. So yeah, it keeps taking track of your time through each event actually. So through each stage. So it's your plus and minus. So basically I have to make up 17 seconds over the next 3 races, but it's pretty hard to do. However, I'm 1 second ahead of the other dude in third. So you notice all the track meter length is 5,200 meters is like 7,000, so it's quite a longer race. You kind of see, like, you know, what are you going to be looking at? It's that huge, just dips down and up to that peak up there, oops, and then comes down. It's going to be interesting.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Now remember, there's a lot less compact snow, so there's gonna be a lot more slippage. So really gotta, it's kind of interesting, you gotta get in a mindset between each race. Some races you can really push it and not pay for it, and if you're not careful, remember that this is a new track, you'll try and push it and then really screw yourself up. I guess I gotta do a different camera angle. Oh. See, man. Well, I can't wait to get the better vehicles, better handling. It's going to be fun to get fast, and then also have really responsive cars, four-wheel drive. I think this is like a wheel-wheel drive vehicle.
Into caution, keep left over jump. 130 bump, bridge, 40.
Oh,
slowing, 40.
That's crazy. Oh, come on. Oh, gosh. Oh my gosh, that was awesome. What?
Caution 60, braking crest into point 3.com. 40. Left 3 long, 60 crest.
That sucks.
And right 4 through dip. 130 on small crest. Left 4 long, don't cut. Care 60, right 3 over crest. And continues over crest, 60 over small crest. And left 6. Into right 6 half long over bump and left 4 half long over crest 80. Care crest right 3 through dip, tighten 60. Left 4 half long over bumps. Into left 4 and right 2 opens over crest. Into left 5 long, tightens 3. Into right 4 half long. Left 1 opens and tightens into right 3 to finish.
Wow, that was pretty bad. Dropped four. Oh man. Well, I'm aiming for the top 5, so. Not too far. Oliver Duborg. Yeah. It's pretty much. The race ended how it began and went. That was awful, man. That was probably my worst run ever. The Store Dungan. Oh yeah, Dan, you can, after stage 2 of the event, you can repair your car. Yeah, snow is, sucks. That's why I can't wait to move out of PA. I hate it. Yeah, you can get the recommendations and just take the recommendations. And yeah, you can only have like 50, you can only use 30 seconds or something of time. I don't know, whatever that means. But if you go over that, you have like a penalty, you see? I guess it adds like 20 seconds to your overall stage time or whatever. I don't know.
My car looks. 40 bump over crossroads. Right 5, rear bump dip. Into left 5 over crest. 60. Left 4 long over crest. Opens 40. Care right 5.
These for what?
Into left 4.
I'm just using the just a dual shock right now.
And right 5, 60.
Any recommendations on
left 5 and bump.
Wheels?
Right 6 through dip. And left 6 over crest jump, maybe 40. Left 5. Right 5, half long, 60 bump. Right 4, half long, 40. Left 4, long over crest, 40. Care left 4, keep in. Right 3 over crest, pass junction, 60. Right 3 over small crest, 40. Left 5, pass junction, 60. Caution, turn right 2. At crest, 40, small crest.
Oh, come on! That's why you shouldn't be there!
Left 2 through dip.
Took a stupid penalty to hit a person. That's
and
ridiculous.
Right 5 half long, at crest. Left 3
barely
through
enough course.
At crest, 60. Right 3 tight, don't cut, 40 crest. And left 4 long,
Jeez. Come on, man. Only would have been like 6 seconds behind.
Junction to tights 3 long. 100 over 2 crests. Right 6. Left 6, 80 crest jump maybe. Into right 6, 100 crest jump maybe. And caution right by. Care crest jump maybe. Immediate left 4 and crest. And keep right over long crest.
This is the HAE.
And left 6, 40. Right 3 pass junction. And left 4. Right 2 through dip, don't cut. 40. Left 3 over bump. Opens long, 60. Right 4, 60 over small crest. Left 4 long, tight and and right 2 keep in. Into left 2 long, 100 through dip. Care right 5 continues over 2 crest. 80, right 5.
Well, let's keep it under a minute.
Tights, don't cut.
Keep it under a minute.
Left 4 into right 2, 40. Left 3 long, keep in. Left 4 over crest. Right 3 long, opens. And left 4 half long, over crest, 150. Left 4 long, tights. Into right 4 long, opens and tights, over crest, 100 line. Into keep left, over front out, crest jump. Into right 5, 40 crest.
Woo!
Right 2 half long. Opens and continues over crest. 60. Left 3 long and long
nice
crest.
Turn.
Into turn square right. 60 crest.
Nice.
Right 6 crest. And left 5 half long crest. And right 5 tights 4 over crest. And crest 40. Right 3 half long. Left 6 100 over small crest bump. Left 5 into right 4 100. Keep right over crest. Into left 3. Small crest bump, 60 crest. And right 5 continues for 80, 40 bump. Right 4 long crest, 60. Keep mid over crest jump, maybe 40. Keep right over crest jump, maybe 40. Left 6. And keep right over small crest bump to finish.
Better. Man, something just fit though.
Five,
Last race of the event.
Right five, lock over crest button. Caution 60, keep right over crest button 40.
Come on, man. Where?
Left 6, 60.
Right five, sucks
lock over big button 60. Left 6, and crest jump maybe 60 over bumps. Left 5, lock, continues over crest button 40.
I'm saying, I can't wait to get like a rally four-wheeler, or I mean, four-wheel drive parts of these tracks. It'd be awesome. Go a lot faster. Oh, come on. My best event. Man, so I gotta make up a whole minute for fourth place. It's almost 2 minutes for third. That's crazy, man. The next four events. Fourth overall though, okay. Points. Finland. Oh, 100% light gravel. It's probably a lot like snow. Jamza, Finland. Yumza. Come on. Some Dukes of Howard stuff like this.
Right 5 half long, 80. Middle over crest, 150 through dip. Middle over crest jump, 200.
Right here we go, long, yeah baby, push it!
100, left 6 long, 200 through dip. To finish.
I think I may have a lot of time there. Jeez. Man. I'm driving now, it's the
right 6 half block, 80.
The Renault or whatever, Alpine.
Caution left 4 over jump, 80.
Nice, 8 seconds.
Oh, that's press jump, happen. Don't cut past junction, 40. Right 3, opens 5 and tie-ins. Left 3, over crest, don't cut, 80. Over crest. Small crest. Continues over 2 small crests, 130. Right 5 over crest, 100. Left 5 over crest, continues through dip. And crest jump, maybe past junction, 80.
Yeah, lands
here. 4 over crest, tightens 3, long, 80.
I got that one too. Too fast for me right now, I need to...
Left 6 tightens 3, over crest, long.
Go down the class.
Jump maybe into bump.
I just got the game like 2 or 3 years ago.
Right 5 long, don't cut, crest 80. Caution crest, turn left
170,
60 through there.
Ah man, I want
6 over crest. Dip and middle over long crest into left 6. Into right 5 over crest, jump 40. Left 5 half long and crest. And left 6 continues for 150 over bumps. 20. Right 5 long, overcraft times 3, 100. Right 6 half long, 60. Left 4 don't curve, open 6, and continues for 130. And times 5 overcrest. And open the middle overcrest. Into right 4 long, don't curve, and crest. 60 crest, and middle overcrest. Into middle overcrest jump. Into left 6 half long, overcrest jump, baby, 80. Turn left 3 overcrest, deceptive. Into right 6, into left 5 half long, times 3. And right 3 overcrest, don't cut, 60. Over long crest, and crest, and crest. Left 6, 80. Caution, right 6, over long crest, jump, maybe 60. Caution, left 4 long, over crest, times 3, don't cut, stay mid. Right 4 over 80, don't cut, 40, middle over long crest. Into right 4. And left 4 half long. Open crest jump. And crest. Into left 4 times 3, pass junction. And right 5 over crest. And left 4 long, pass junction, don't cut, times 3 long. And right 4 half long opens to finish.
Yes. Well, it's nice to win a stage every now and then.
Over two small crests, 100.
Oh, come on, Ford.
Caution, left more over crash jump, maybe past junction, don't cut 150. Right 5 long over crash jump, maybe. 200.
Alright, 2 seconds.
30. Left 4 long over crest. 250. Line through dip. Right 3 half long tight and opens over crest. And right 6. And caution, left 4 over crest jump, maybe don't cut. And line. Into caution, left 4 over crest jump. 60. Right 5 long over crest, and left 5 half long. 60. Right 3 half long, opens over crest, 80 past junction. Left 6, into right 6 through dip. And care left 2. Into right 5 over crest, 100. Crest. Right 4, half long. 100. Care crest jump into right 6 through dip. And left 4 over crest. And left 4 long. Crest. 120. Small crest. 80. Caution middle over big jump. 80. Right 2 past junction. Right 5 over 100. Into middle over crest, 200. Middle over crest jump, 40. Left 4 over long crest, 100. Right 6 over jump, continues for 100 over bump. 100 past junction, crest. To finish.
Not bad. Man. Nice. First place.
Into middle over crest jump. to middle of a crest and end crest 60 crest. Then left 3 opens long, don't cut. Into middle of a crest and right 5 opens crest, continue towards 30. And
oh, come on.
The right rear feels flat.
What?
And tightens 4, don't cut. 60.
No way. Look at this guy, like a minute and a half penalty, I think I saw. Flat tire.
4 open crest, opens long 60, middle of long crest, past junction crest 60. Small crest, jump maybe 80, past junction.
Might be event, no.
Right 6 open crest, jump maybe, and continues forward 50 over bump. Sand crest, into right 5 over crest, long 40. Jump keep in, 60. Right 6, into care, left 6 over long crest and dip. Left 6 over crest jump maybe, and caution crest bump and turn right 4. Crest 80, small crest, and left 5 long bump. Into crest jump maybe, and right 5 long tight, 3 over crest. 80, over bump and small crest jump maybe. And left 4, tights 3, over crest 80. Care crest jump maybe past junction. And right 4 opens over crest 80 crest. And left 5 over crest jump maybe 130. Right 6 continues over 2 small crests. And crest jump maybe. And left 4 half long crest jump maybe. Right 5 half long. Small crest, 80 over crest. Right 3 over crest, don't cut. And left 5 long tights, 340. Right 4 past junction, over crest, jump maybe, don't cut, 80. Right 4 over jump, 80. Left 6 half long, middle over crest, 200 through dip. Caution braking, middle over 2 crests, and turn square left, don't cut. Into middle over long crest, 60. Middle over crest jump, maybe, 40.
Stupid penalty, man. Jeez. That sucks. Thank you.
4, 3, 2, 1, go. 40 right 2, top 4, down. Into left 4, immediate turn, square left, 60. Keep right over small crest. Into left 2 times to 1. Into right 4 long. Into left 6. Into right 2 long crest. Into left 4 line over 2 crests. Into left 3 long 60. Left 6 on crest. Right 2 long, don't come. Into left 3 long. And right 4 over crest. Left 6 over crest, jump baby. Right 3 long, 60. Caution left 4, keep right over big jump. Into left 3 narrows, 40. Right 6. Into left 5, keep right over crest. Left 5, keep right over crest. Left 6, into right 6, keep left over crest. Right 5, long continues over crest, keep in. Left 4, opens low. Left 3, long. Into right 6. Left 6 through gate 60. Left 4, into right 4, long, keep mid over big jump gate, left 6. And right 6 over crest jump, baby. Into left 5, long, don't come, 40. Left 6, long, over crest and crest. Into right 6 long. Into left 5 long. Keep right over jump. Into right 6. Left 6. 200. Left 5. Into caution. Right 4. Over jump. Locks outside. Into left 5. Half long. 100. Left 6, into right 3, long, stay mid, locks outside. And left 6, into right 6, left 6. 40, turn square left. Into right 5, continues 130, turn hairpin right. Into left 6, 60. Turn left 3, bam, camber, don't come. Into right 6, over crest, turn right 1. Into keep left, past junction crest. Right 6, half long. And left 4, long over crest. And right 5, continues for 100. Left 6, into caution, right 2, times to 1. Into left 4 long, and crest, and keep right over crest, and left 6, 60. To finish.
stewards are investigating you for corner cutting.
Mm-hmm.
The stewards are looking at whether you gained an advantage by cutting the corner.